Hey everybody, how's it going? Today I want to do a video and pay tribute to one of my favorite guitarists of the 70s and 80s. I'm talking, of course, about Andy Summers from The Police, a guitarist who I feel is criminally underrated in terms of his skill, his guitar prowess, the licks that he provided to The Police. When people think of The Police, you know, Sting gets all the attention. Stuart Copeland is a magnificent drummer, so people are always giving love to Stuart Copeland. But I don't see a lot of people really talking about what a phenomenal guitarist Andy Summers is. So today, I want to do a top five list, my top five Andy Summers guitar solos. Going to start with number five, and this is the solo he did off the first Police album, Outlandos de Amor. It's a song called So Lonely. I'm only going to be able to play a little bit of the clips because I don't want to get this video taken down, but you'll get a feel for how awesome these solos are. So here's So Lonely. Now, the next one I want to feature is a song most people, even Police fans, are not that familiar with. It's one of their early singles. It's a song called Landlord, and Andy Summers just totally shreds this guitar solo, and I don't know why this song doesn't get more attention. It wasn't on any of their studio albums, which is probably one reason. It's been on a couple of Police compilations here and there, but this song is just fantastic. Okay, for the third pick, I'm going to go to the Synchronicity album. This was a song that was actually written by Stuart Copeland, but Andy Summers does a great guitar solo on this song, Miss Gridenko. Okay, my last two are going to come from the same album. This really, for me, was an Andy Summers guitar showcase. The album is Zenyatta Mandata, and my number two pick is going to be Driven to Tears. Okay, like I said, my number one pick is also going to be off Zenyatta Mandata, and this is what I feel to be one of the most melodic, this is my absolute favorite Andy Summers guitar solo. It's bluesy, it rocks, it's melodic, it's got great guitar tone. It's a song that Andy Summers wrote, so maybe that's why he gives it such a passionate performance, but I absolutely love this solo. Alright, so those are my picks. Just kind of a short little video. Andy Summers didn't die. I just was listening to a lot of Police lately, and I'm like, Andy Summers is the best. Hope you feel so too. Hope you're having a great day, and take care.